Hello everybody, Valerio here, and welcome back to Logo History. For today's episode, we're going to be talking about MTV 80s and MTV 90s. So, let's start off with MTV 80s. 1999-2004, started as VH1 Classic. On a yellow circle and a black outline, there's a black number one with the word VH in white text and a dot on the low left. And under it, there's more classic and white text on black outline. 2004-2010. There's a black ring, and on it, there's the same VH1 logo from the previous logo, albeit without the dot on the left. And under it, there's more classic and black text. 2010-2011. There's the old MTV logo, and under it, there's a red green rectangle with the word classic and black text. 2011-2013, there's the more modern MTV logo, and under it, there's an orange rectangle with the word classic in black text. 2013-2017, same as before, but the MTV logo is now in a darker green, now darker purple green yet, as well as the word classic, which got its font changed, and And the orange rectangle is now brighter, and the corners are no longer rounded. 2017-2021, same as before, but the entire logo is now light blue. So, 2021-2022, there's a yellow square, and there's the MTV logo, and under there's more classic and black text. 2022 to the present, they changed their name MTV Classic. Named from MTV Classic to MTV 80s. There's the old MTV logo in pink and blue, and under it there's the word 80s and blue text. Now let's move on with MTV 90s. 1999-2001, they started as MTV Base. There are six shapes, two green and four black. On a green bar, there's the MTV logo in yellow and white. And on the black parts, there's more base and white text inside each shape. 2001-2007, on a black circle, there's the MTV logo, inverted print. And on the right of it, there's more base and black text and with a black dot. Yeah. 2007-2010. There's a black tube. There's the MTV logo in white, and on the right of it, there's the word base in black text. 2010-2011. There's the old MTV logo, and under it, there's a blue green rectangle with the word base in black text. 2011-2013. There's the more modern MTV logo, and under it, there's a blue round rectangle with the word base in black text on it. 2013-2017, same as the logo, but it's now purple. But the MTV logo and the base text are now in a darker shade of purple, and the corners of the blue rectangle are no longer rounded. 2017-2021, same as before, but the entire logo is now orange. Here is the temporary rebrand where it changed the name to WTV Base following the Women's Day. 2011-2022, there's a green rectangle on it. There's the MTV logo and the word base in black text. Base, all in black. Here's the horizontal version, the on-screen bug, and the Women's Day version. And finally, 2022 to the present. There's the old MTV logo and there's the word 90s in yellow text on blue outline. Here's the print version. Here are the temporary rebrands: MTV Pride, MTV Xmas, and MTV Pride again. Alright, that's all for now. Thank you so much. I'll see you next Friday for a brand new episode. Stay tuned for the next episode as we are going to be talking about FX Poland. Bye, everybody!